40 pounds, Doug, pretty boy Sommers. His tag team partner from Las Vegas, Nevada, claiming to weigh 217 pounds, Playboy Buddy Rose. This team seconded by former women's heavyweight champion Sherri Martel. Their opponents at a combined weight of 475 pounds, Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty, the Midnight Rockers. Here at the ring, former heavyweight boxing contender Scott Ledoux, now down to ringside, Delore James Blears and Vern Gagne.
Okay, wrestling fans, it's going to be a wild one as the Midnight Rockers get ready to do battle with two veterans.
You're right, Lord. These two men, Rose and Sommers, are going to be a real test for these two young men tonight.
And, of course, a beautiful young lady outside the ring now, Sherri Martel.
She's a fiery lady. Look at this, a one-hand push-up again by one. What does he call himself, Lord?
217 pounds.
And we know that he's got to be at least 270.
He's way up there, yeah. Of course, these two young men who are making their name in wrestling.
One hand push-up.
Oh! Both hands now. Opposite side. Boy, that made Playboy Buddy Rose a little hot because no one's been able to duplicate it. Even the young lady outside the ring is a little mad at that. Maybe, well, there's no maybes in wrestling.
Oh,
what's this? Up and over. Here he goes. Arm drag. Rose is down. Up
beautiful.
On the corner. Up on his feet. The Midnight Rockers are rocking again. And the young lady giving a little encouragement. Asking for timeout.
Sherri Martel, a very beautiful young lady over there. I don't know if she's inspiration for him or just what, but she claims she's going to win that women's title back that she had held at one time.
Now, Buddy Rose, he's wrestled all over the world. And you can see his various styles. No match is the same. He just wrestles different every time he comes in the ring. And these two young men, Shawn and Marty, they're going to have to watch every trick in the book because they're up against a well-known veteran.
If they can tip these two veterans tonight, it'll be a very, very high climb up that ladder for them.
It sure will, in the spirit and the ability and the agility of these young men. Oh, there's a nip up by the big man.
Hey, quite agile for 270-pounder as he is.
Okay, in comes Judge Sommers, gets an arm slap. Watch this, there's a tag, in and out, up and over. The big elbow on the arm, takes the Japanese arm bar, snatches the arm, jerks it out of its socket, there's another fast tag. Both arms, whoa! Irish whip both ways, and a double shot. Down goes Sommers. Another arm bar, wrist lock, come along hold. These two Midnight Rockers really know how to do it.
Coming
over. Scoop body slam, and that hurts. A kickoff, down he goes. Arm drag, going for the tag, there it is. Both feet on the mat, down. In the ring, wrist lock. That will change your bicep for 18 and a half to 15 momentarily.
That Sherri Martel is a real fireball in that corner. I think she's trying to distract these two young men with her verbal comments and whatever else she's throwing out there.
Well, she has a pensive look on her face.
Sommers missed. And Deck Rose, who knocked him right off the apron of the ring.
And it's really two against one right now. Only one man in the ring on each side. Mike, body drop. Diving on his mind. There's a one. A one count only as Ludo is in there ready to put those 3 seconds down if it's legal. Making the tag in comes Rose. Oh, and he got out of benches there. Look at this. In the jump buckle.
Sommers held onto his leg. He couldn't get out. Ooh. I don't know if the fans can hear those jewel chops, but they certainly are. He's
distracting. The referee being distracted. I think the hardest thing to do to referee a tag team match, Vern, one of the toughest jobs.
This Rose, Playboy Bunny Rose, is very agile with all that weight, Lord.
And he just spit on one of the Midnight Rockers. And they're mad.
Well,
he said, nobody spits on me. There's the legal tag, and he comes. I'll tell you, this Sommers and Rose, they're a pretty good team, too.
Well, they're working together very, very smoothly here. They got all the girls.
Suplex.
A snap suplex, I got to call that one.
There goes the big knee on the forehead. That could knock you out. There's a cover, there's a one, and a two. Ooh, and that was close.
These young men are in great shape. They can withstand some of this, but that was a tough knee to the head there on Jannetty. It blocked him.
Jannetty now, and Michaels fighting for the life. As Buddy Rose and Doug Sommers, Sommers in the ring, he gets hit. He fights back. He's fighting back now, but then by their elbows smashing each other. Smashing each other to the head, ripping the eyes, tearing away. It's Doug Sommers. He makes the tag. In comes Playboy Buddy Rose. The Las Vegas Playboy. He slows the pace down momentarily. Gets his man, stacks him up. Going for a souffle again. Reverse. Rather, a block.
He blocked it. Reverse.
Everybody loved that one except Sherri Martel.
And Buddy Rose.
And Buddy Rose. And the ring and an elbow smash. There they go. The Rockers are on patrol. Oh, karate. Kung Fu, whatever you call that. It was a kick to the jaw. Elbow. The tag is on. In the ring. Sommers is down. The cover, the leg, one. Only a one count. Again, a punch to the midsection.
Jannetty looks for a tag off and got caught that right now. Stomach.
In the rope. Up and over. Double leg Nelson. Kick in the head. All right. 4 men in the ring now. Pounding, kicking, punching. They're all in the ring. The referee's trying to control this match. A reverse. Oh, and the Rockers are down. One Midnight
John
Rocker.
John Michaels right out of the ring.
Michaels
Rockers
is out.
Look at Sommers. Oh, he shot put him off that top rope. And there goes Jannetty up the rope himself.
Jannetty's
up
on the top rope.
One. You don't know.
One, two, three. A drop kick and it's over. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the Midnight Rockers raise their arms in victory, and the fans love it.
And look at Rose and Martel. They can't believe it. He's saying juke out, didn't have for the three. Sherri Martel. I think, Lord, they thought they could handle these two young men here tonight.
I think they did, too, for a while. Jannetty, we're going to see him fly through the air, I hope, in a moment. Because he was way up there getting icicles on his
head. Here he goes. Look at this. He was up there about 14 feet in the air at least. And right on the shoulders. One, two, and a three by Ledoux.
Ali.